Okay guys, so we got to Mag-Aso Falls. Mag-Aso Falls. It's today's Thursday, but a lot of people. I thought less people when it's middle of the week, but no. Mucho gente aquí. So you pay like 50 pesos per person, like below dollar. We have a restaurant right there. Oh, there's a birthday party. So we're going down. It's good because going down is concrete. I thought it's gonna be like muddy and rocky. This is the pool. No food and drinks allowed. Limits. Oh, the flowers are pretty. Where is the falls? Ah, it's in the other side over there.
Oh, you got pools, right?
See? Where, Aki?
To go up. You cannot go to the pool up those stairs.
Aki?
Yeah, it's a little bridge.
Yeah.
The water is clean. It's
a mira, it's a spring.
Yeah, you can see it on this side.
See the water out, and then the water from the river coming in. See that? Right there.
We'll rinse when we come back.
Okay.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Or you want to rinse that?
No. Run. How pretty. There's a water lily flower. The chicken. Yeah, Ron would love that.
Yeah, we can also go in there and see that one there.
Uh-huh. I think this is the way up to falls.
That water is a little dirty.
Yeah, it's green, probably.
What does that say?
Pahibalo sa tanan. Ang tubig dere, hindi panghinawan. Kag hindi pagpaliguan. Ano, you cannot wash there and yeah, and bath. It's super Ilonggo, you won't understand.
When era kan?
You can't reach that far? You can't read that far? My contact lenses is good. Oh, this is the pool. Reach to the falls. How do you get in there? So this is the falls, guys. We have tiny there. Let's be. The water stream. Also cool.
That is cool for me.
See? Yeah. Let's see if I can get down from here. You think there's a way? Oh, the steps is a little, what do you say this? Steep? What? But how do you get to the fall?
This is the goal.
But if you want to swim there? There's no one there, maybe it's not allowed, I don't know. Okay guys, see you later. So we gotta get the I don't know how to get down there.
Alright, so this is a point when you're gonna go down.